Sheet settings in Smartsheet power date and dependency calculations and are used to indicate the start and end dates for views like timeline view. These settings let you configure which columns are used as start and end dates, define working days, enable dependencies, enable resource management, and more. To access them, select the gear icon in the upper right corner of your sheet in Table, Timeline, or Board view. Let's walk through the setup using our project plan. You're tracking each phase of the project and want to configure sheet settings so you can effectively manage dates and dependencies. Start by selecting the gear icon. Smartsheet will detect any existing start and end date columns in your sheet. If you have not added these yet, you can create new date columns right from the settings panel by selecting Add New Column. Next, toggle on dependencies. Like the date columns, existing predecessor and duration columns will be detected. If you don't already have those in your sheet, choose the option to create new ones. Next, we'll adjust the working time by selecting the working days drop-down. Here you can set when the fiscal year begins, the first day of the work week, the number of hours in a working day, and any holidays. If you leave these blank, your sheet will use the default settings defined by your plan system admin. If you want to visualize the progress of each task in Gantt view and have percent complete automatically calculate in each parent row, you can also configure a percent complete column. Choose an existing percent complete column or add a new column. To configure the resource management settings, you will need to switch back to grid or Gantt view. Select Apply. With your changes saved, you can continue working in any view. Try it out in your own sheet or visit the Smartsheet Help Center to learn more.